Hello everyone, and welcome to this short presentation where we explore the benefits of taking membership of RIIT ACM Student Chapter. So let us see what's in the bag for us. Once you get registered, once you take the membership, you get access to this portal of ACM. Okay, you can see that I have taken the student membership and I am also associated with the RIIT ACM Student Chapter here. Now the benefits that you get are listed on the left hand side. You can see that you get access to digital library, talk services, learning center, books, Safari learning platform, Skillsoft courses, and a plethora of other opportunities that you get here. But my main focus of this presentation is to tell you about this XRDS magazine and the Safari learning platform. So let us see what this XRDS magazine is. Okay. So I have loaded up the XRDS magazine. It is basically a tech magazine that ACM produces. And via this magazine, you can be in touch with all the things that are coming up in the tech sector around the world. So you get access to this digital edition of XRDS magazine. And once you open it, you get all the articles that have been printed in this magazine. So let us say if you want to read article number 34, you can just click on it and that article will open up on your screen and you can read that article. Okay, so this was about the XRDS magazine. Also, let us check out the other service that we have, the Safari learning platform. Now, once you click on the Safari learning platform, you will be taken to a login page where you have to log in using your credentials that you get once you join the ACM membership. So let me just quickly log in. Now when you log in, the homepage that you get is of O'Reilly Media, and this is a partner of ACM which provides you with awesome learning materials. Let us see what are the learning materials that are provided via ACM. Okay. So firstly, let us explore this page. Let us see what is happening around. The first section is called as live online training. So if you subscribe to this training, you get live lectures from people every week. So let us say that you are interested in becoming a Red Hat certified engineer. So you can just click on this and you can access the courses. You can just register for the course. So you see that the course time is 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. PDT, September 3, 4, 5 and 6. And there is a waiting list for this course. So I'll just do one thing. I'll just join the waiting list. Okay. So you can see that I am on the waiting list here. So this was about the live online training that ACM conducts. You can always check out the page and explore more live training courses which are available. Let us move on ahead for this time now. Next, what we have on this page is experts playlist. Now what experts playlist is, suppose you want to learn something. Okay, let us say that you want to learn some language like Java. Now there might be one book which has got certain section covered very deeply, but it does not cover the other section. But there might be some other book which is covering those rest of the sections very beautifully. So what this expert playlist does is, they have accumulated all the best resources from various books and they have put it into one portal. So let us say if I have to go and learn Java, so I'll go to the playlist option. I can go to the playlist option and I can search for Java. So this says that it is loading all the playlists. That's good. Now I have to discover the playlist which is corresponding to Java. And let us explore the Java playlist. You see, there is this playlist called as Java First Steps. Let me click on it. And you'll see that the first chapter is Introduction to Java. It is from a book called as Java in a Nutshell. The second chapter is from Java Fundamentals, which is from a book called as Java A Beginner's Guide, 8th edition. Next is Java Syntax, which is from a book called Java for Absolute Beginners. So what this playlist does is, it is an expert playlist wherein experts have gathered all the best resources from around all the books published and they have put it in one portal. Okay, so you can see that there are various options from different books. So whatever topic has been explained best in a book, that comes to you here. Okay, apart from this, what you get is free access to books. Let me just see. Let us say that I want to learn Java. Now the best book for learning Java is the Java The Complete Reference 11th edition. Okay, 11th edition is the latest edition now. And you can see the price is 3,565, which is very pricey, right? Now what I do is, the learning center that I had, I just type in Java. When you type Java, you can see that I have access to this book called Java the Complete Reference 11th edition, which is free of cost. What I'm trying to say over here is, a majority of the publications, the best publications in the world, they publish various books, and these books you get free if you take this ACM membership via the Safari Learning Platform. So I can just continue reading because I had opened it once. And you can start reading this book. You can explore all the chapters here. You can see the first 16 chapters based upon the basic, and then 17 to 30 chapters based upon the Java library and so forth. Okay? So with this membership, you get access to the Safari Learning Platform, which has got a collection of a lot of books that you can study from. Now let us say that I want to learn Python. And the best book for learning Python is Learn Python 3 the Hard Way. That is costing like 600 rupees for me to buy. So what I'll do is, I'll go to this portal. I'll log in. And I'll just type Python. Let us see if we get a match for the book. So I just type down Python 3 the Hard Way. And you can see that I have this book, Learn Python 3 the Hard Way, over here. I also have the next edition of the book, that is Learn More Python 3 the Hard Way. So once you finish this book, Learn Python 3, you can go for Learn More Python 3. And not just this, if you can scroll down, you can see that there are some companion videos. Companion videos are the videos that you can see when you are learning from the book. So if you don't understand something from the book, you can always go and check out the video. And there are a lot of resources and a lot of books based upon Python as well. Now let us say that I don't want to learn Java or I don't want to learn Python, but I want to explore my options into, let us say, game development. So all I can do is I can just type game development, and you will get a plethora of resources for you to learn game development. So the first book that I have is Learn Lean Game Development, Apply Lean Framework to the Process of Game Development. I've got a lot of books options which I can study from. So via the Safari Learning Platform, you get access to live online training, you get access to books that which are the best books in the field, you also get access to the videos, the companion videos that ACM has published. Also, with this ACM membership, you get access to something called as the ACM Career News. So let me just open the ACM Career News which I got via mail. So ACM Career News basically tells you about the all the career related things in the technology. So I can see this article, well tech jobs with the best career opportunities. I can see another article which is how to get a job in DevOps, and so on and so forth. You get free access to these technical letters. Also, if you can see, apart from the career news, you get access to this ACM Tech News. What Tech News does it? It is giving you information about all the technical events that are happening. So Waterloo researchers developed 200 times faster low cost network for 5G connectivity. You can explore all of this once you get the membership. Now you just remember that when I started the video, I enrolled myself into one of the live training courses, right? So you can see that I got this notification that I have been involved into this course. Thank you for interest in Red Hat Certified Engineer course. And you are currently, so I am currently on the wait list. If a spot opens up, we'll automatically register you for the event. Well, thank you so much. Right? So whatever course you get logged into, you get mail notifications for the same. And apart from this, what does ACM give you? Firstly, we focus upon technical development. So we do web development, app development, and designing. We also organize a tech fest, which consists of all technical events, open mic activities, fun activities, and LAN gaming. We also conduct various workshops, like we conducted machine learning workshop, we did Android app development, Kotlin development, Internet of Things, Photoshop and designing training. Then there are industrial visits and seminars. We take you to various industries so that you can see what is exactly going in the industry other than the syllabus which is prescribed. There are project competitions and paper presentations. There is a 24 hours non-stop national level coding hackathon. There is training and development cell, which we call as Code Jam, which is focused upon your skill development, which provides you a training of competitive programming. And we have also starting with game development training and Android development training there. So we make you the complete engineer. and it is always a good option to join the REIT ACM student chapter. And I hope that you are excited by learning that all these resources that is provided to you by REIT ACM student chapter, like the Safari learning platform, the tech news, the career news, the magazines, the e-libraries, they are going to help you in your career a lot. And the certificates that you get are going to pull a lot of gravity in your resume. So for membership and all other further details, the number is displayed on the screen. It is of Teerth Pandya. You can always contact him. Thank you so much for being with me into this presentation.